my little man. I'm sure he'll get in trouble every now and then. And I pray to God that when he dies, I'll be just as understanding as my father was. I'm not afraid to die.